Bam, honey.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kelly, and in today's video, I'm going to be telling you my secret weapons to how I get voluminous, big, curly hair. Who doesn't want voluminous curls, right? So if you want to know my secret on how I get my big curls, then keep on watching. So a while back, I did do a video on how to get big voluminous hair, and I showed you guys some tips and some products that I used to get my hair bigger. I still use some of those techniques and some of those products, but now I've moved on to different products that I want to share with you guys that I really, really love. So if you want to see that video, make sure you click the little info button on top. Throughout this video and throughout all my videos, when you watch my videos, if I'm talking about my hair routine, if I'm talking about a review or a product and I've already made a video on it, I'm always going to post it up there so you can check it out. Let's move on to my secret weapons. The first one is Believe In by Diva Curl. You know that I already talked about this product before, especially in my updated Diva Curl routine, but this has to be in my little list of products because this thing is amazing. It's called a Miracle Curl Plumper, and it really does that. It's for texture and volume, and I said it before, I'll say it again. This always makes my hair really plump and voluminous. Like, I notice the difference when I use it and when I don't. I see the difference. I even use it with products that are not Diva Curl. If I want to try like another gel or cream, I still use this as a leave-in because I just love it and I feel like it makes my hair really voluminous. The next product is Shea Moisture's Dragon Blood and Coffee Cherry Volume and Lifting Spray. This was also in my last video on how to get voluminous hair. I still use it because I really, really like it. It works good. I love the fact that the nozzle is long and it helps to like get right in the root area where you want your volume to be. So I usually put it when my hair is damp all around my crown area. And then once I diffuse, my hair starts drying really big. So I really like it and it's affordable. You can find it at any drugstore. Okay, moving on. The next thing is Briogeo's Blossom and Bloom Ginseng and Biotin Volumizing Conditioner. I love this thing. I conditioned my hair with it yesterday and my hair was super big, like the biggest it's been in a long time. Every time I use this, it really helps to make my hair just huge. I didn't buy the shampoo because I just wanted to try the conditioner and I have so many shampoos already, but I'm sure it works just as well. I still want to try it in the future, but along with it, I got the Briogeo Blossom and Bloom Ginseng and Biotin Volumizing Spray. So this line is the same. I really like Briogeo because they use a lot of like plant-based ingredients. This spray is no joke. OMG. Like, these two together are amazing. I used the spray today while I was refreshing my hair and it just helped to lift any parts that fell flat overnight. I really, really like this. I kind of use it the same as the other spray. While my hair is damp, I spray it all around my crown area, and then as I diffuse my hair dries big. So yeah, it just makes my hair really voluminous, which I love. And they also don't have any sulfates, silicones, or parabens, so that's great. The next thing on my list is AG Hair Care's Dry Lift. I love this little thing. I got it for free from Ulta. I'm a rewards member there, and if you, you know, shop a lot there, which I do, you get rewards, and sometimes they give you like free samples or free products to try, and this is a full size, so that's pretty amazing. I love Ulta for that. But anyways, I tried it for the first time, and at first I thought this was something, I don't know, for straight hair. I was like, eh, I don't know. I kind of thought it was like for blow drying hair or something. But once I tried it, I was like, whoa, what the heck? This is great. This has a lemony smell and it also uses like natural plant-based ingredients, which is really cool. So the paste is just white. It looks like this. And how I use it is I take a scoop with my fingers. I rub it into my fingertips only and then flip my hair upside down and gently massage it into my roots. Once you rub it into your fingertips, the heat from your hands immediately melts it, so it kind of becomes like an oil. So once I massage it into my roots, I take my blow dryer and kind of just lightly blow dry that area, and once I flip my hair over, it is like really big. I used it today, actually. The next thing on my list is Aveda's Thickening Tonic. I probably tried it out for the first time this summer and I immediately fell in love with it. So how I use it to style is after my hair is washed and it's nice and damp, I spray this all over my hair, and I do this before any styling products because I kind of want this to be like the base. Then I add my styling products. And then, you know, I diffuse and everything, and I definitely noticed the difference. So many people think that my hair is thick, and it's not at all. Like, so many people are like, oh my gosh, your hair, you have so much of it. And I'm like, not really. I actually have really fine hair. It's not super thin. It's kind of like average, I guess. But if I like squeeze it, you can see like, that's not that much. Like, it's about, it gets this small. Like, I don't have that much. But products that I use, products like these, help to expand my hair strands to make it look fuller and bigger. So if you have fine, thinner hair, I recommend this for sure, because this would help to, you know, make your hair look bigger and thicker. Aveda uses natural ingredients in their products as well. So I love all of these products, I really do. And we're not done with Aveda. I recently got this volumizing tonic from them. I got this for free just for giving them like my email. I went into the store or something, I guess I became a member or whatever, and they sent me this as like a sample to try it, and I'm like, oh my gosh, this is like a pretty big sample. But anyways, I love this thing. Like, this works for sure. It says it creates weightless volume and shine, and it really does. So I use this the same as all the other ones. Damp hair, use it before my styling products. The only thing is this, I don't spray all over my hair. I only spray it on the crown area of my head. Once my hair is dry after diffusing, I definitely notice a difference in my volume. So one thing I must say with all these volumizing sprays is if you use too much of it, your hair will start to feel really dry, because that's essentially what it does to make volume, or just makes it like a tiny bit coarse. Like, when my hair gets really, really soft and like super silky smooth, I rarely have volume. Like, it's kind of just flat, which is nice sometimes too. But if I had to choose, I would prefer volume, so I like this stuff. But you just have to know how much to use. So obviously that takes trial and error. You have to try it yourself and see. Also, don't be surprised if you get a little bit of frizz. It happens. For volume, if you have really fine hair, then your hair will probably frizz just a little bit using these products, because that's what helps to get the volume. That's what helps to make your hair bigger. So as you can see, I do have a little bit of frizz. It's nothing major. It's just a little bit, but I noticed that happens. So if you really can't stand frizz, still try the products. I definitely recommend them. Yeah, guys, so these are my secret weapons on how to get voluminous hair. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a thumbs up if you like this video. If you have any questions about the products, feel free to leave a comment below and I will get back to you. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe to my channel for more videos. If you have any other suggestions on what you want to see from me, leave it below as well. So before I go, I'm just going to do a quick little hair flip for you, because why not? I'm going to turn my hair upside down, pick it out a little bit, and we'll just see how big it gets. And bam, honey. Wow, you see that? That's crazy. This is why people walk around with their picks, because sometimes as the day goes on, it gets a little lower, it gets a little flatter, but we want it to stay up there. But yeah, I hope this video helps, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.